All right, family, I'm over here inside the raised bed area where my wagon planter is. And as you can see, I am going to plant some of the cabbage over here. And also, let me see if I can bring you guys in a little closer because I want you guys to see this. I have an actual eggplant right here that's growing. And I'm going to dig her up and I'm going to take her in the greenhouse because she is still trying to do something along with another one that's over here, right here. So I'm going to dig those two up and I'm going to put them in the greenhouse. So let me find a little trowel here. And as you can see, I still have, I'm going to let that just die back. But as you can see, I still have some tomatoes that's trying to grow. I may even... You know what? I'm going to dig them up too. And just see what they will do inside the greenhouse. Let's see if we can salvage them. Maybe. And there's an old one here that need to come out. A lot of roots. I'm just going to toss that right there. And here's that other one. We're going to see what it do. It may survive the winter. Who knows? But I'll take my chances and see. Hold on, you guys. Let me get you fixed up. Okay. So let me get the eggplant out of here. And I do have two spots they can go in. Hopefully, they'll pump out some eggplants. All right, let's get these cabbages in here. And I might have to take some of the cabbage in the green, in the greenhouse as well. Let's see which ones these are. Okay. Did I lose the tag on that? No, here it is. This one is the 45 day. This one is the early Jersey wheat field. And this one is the 45 day too. So I'm gonna do 45 day over here. Which one is that? Yeah. I'll do 45 day over here. And then I'll do the early wheat field. And the red cabbage. Yeah, this one is the red cabbage. And hopefully I got enough room in this plant box. I'm thinking I do, but if I don't, if I feel like it's getting too crowded, I'll just take some over there into the greenhouse. Yeah. So, let me get this out of here. This is just a big old root. Yeah. All right. Just gonna loosen up the soil a little bit. And this actually plant a wagon. I had put tomatoes, some tiny tams in here, and the eggplant, which nothing really did well. I don't know why, but it did grow, but it didn't give me as much fruit as I wanted it to. So that's what happened over here. Right, let's get these bad boys in here. And And I'll just come back and top dress it because I left my chicken manure out there. I said maybe next season I'll probably use this plant up wagon to grow some strawberries too. I think this is a good area or plant a box too. I'll leave those right there because they're all bent up to grow some strawberries in. And the red cabbage. Let's see, we may. I think we could get away with it. Doing the red cabbage. Yeah, we probably will have to take some of this cabbage over there. We ain't gonna make it. It's gonna be too tight. Yeah, I think we could get one more pack and that's gonna be it. So I'll take this one over to the greenhouse where I think we got some room along with the eggplant. Pop those over there. I don't know what that is. Almost look like a snake skin, oh my gosh. I hope it ain't. Yep. Okay. Last one over here. Snap there, but that's okay. We bounce back. Okay, so that's done. That one is done. And then we're going to take those other transplants over. And we're going to see what it do over the winter. And hopefully it'll give me some eggplants and maybe some tomatoes. Get them nice and tucked in. And hopefully we get some cabbage too. Because a lot of times that daggone looper bug, whatever it is, it gets to that cabbage and they lay them eggs with that larva and they be just gnawing, like just tearing up your cabbage. So this is actually a good spot too, because I can cover this up as well as that spot right there. And I forgot about that spot. And that's probably where I'm going to take this cabbage over there at the grow area. All right, family. Okay, family, so the wagon is done, as you can see. So let me keep moving around and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.